top of some breaking news right now. Cambridge water officials say they're responding to a water main break on Broadway. Take a live look at that scene there. This is near Portland Street. Just a huge amount of water. Officials say they got the call right around 3:30 this morning. They don't have an estimate on when things will be cleaned up, though. We will be keeping you updated here on the Eye Opener as we get those new details.